Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Destiny 2. This is your host, River Foxen, and we are finally going to do the last campaign mission of the Red War. And it is called Chosen. This should be exciting.
Traveler, what's happening to it? Zavala, we're back and ready to go.
Well, looks like it wasn't quite as easy as hoped. Ooh, this good music again. Rendezvous with the Vanguard.
Are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Alright. Visibility is a little low here. Luckily, I've got the, heat thing on my gun. My gun sight.
Roger that. We're almost at the rally point.
Cade, is the teleporter active?
Ow! Son of a... Yep!
Almost ready. I meant to pull out the pistol.
Never send a Cade to do a Hawthorne job.
Not...
Heard that, Poncho.
The grenade launcher. And there's a lot of guys here. Uh-oh. My screen went black just for a moment, but I guess it was just my screen. Not the recording. I was actually, for a moment there, I'm looking at the recording. Alright, here's where I need to get.
Hawthorne, we're blocked again. There's another energy barrier.
Hold on, I got you. Run, barrier disrupted.
Come on. No! Oh, jeez, I made it.
Cade, we're seeing a squad of Red Legion flanking your position. What's your status?
Damn it! Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Cade. We're almost
Korra and I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm!
Cade, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer!
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
Well, which way do I go? Oh, here we go. This place is a maze.
Traveler. Gaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light, it's over.
Where am I supposed to go from here? See any place where I can go and unless it's over here. I think that might be what I'm supposed to do. Going to be a lot of platforming is what there's going to be.
Die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die, and you're still making speeches?
I mean, this is a really cool level. Don't get me wrong. I'm actually thinking that it is one of the cooler levels that I've been in so far.
One more. Hey! Don't shoot that!
Guardian, we can't make the jump. It's all on you now. Save the Traveler.
All right. Man, you guys look rough.
A working, probably stable Vex gate.
Oops. All right. Well, we're definitely somewhere.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
Jeez. That was rough.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
Jeez, that was a lot of things. A lot of bones here. I guess this is where he keeps his dogs. This is his kennel.
There's the Traveler. We're getting close.
Well, this place doesn't look ominous at all.
It can't be.
It's cool.
Fitting your traveler would send you to face me once more. Look upon me. Dominus of the Red Legion. Annihilator of suns. Raiser of a thousand worlds. Slayer of gods and conqueror of the light. I am Gaul! And I have become legend.
Uh-oh.
You won't escape me again! Your traveler should have chosen me! Now it is too late! Look at your dead god! It won't save humanity a second time! I am gone! I claim what is mine!
Go.
Traveler!
Or not.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way.
Oh, we get a credit sequence. Well then, that was fun. I mean, that was actually, I enjoyed it a lot. The last couple missions were really cool. I definitely like the level design in both the Almighty mission and the last mission. So anyway, you know, when we come back, we're going to go ahead and move on to the next expansion, The Curse of Osiris. There's also like world quests that I'm gonna end up like interspersing some of that stuff as I move on, but you know, this was kind of an interesting way I did things. I tried to make it like one episode per like mission in the story, and then I tried to like kind of intersperse the adventures in between. I don't know if I'm gonna do that where I do the adventures in between missions. It just kind of, when I did it towards the end, it kind of broke things up in a way that maybe the pacing is a little weird. I mean, of course, if you're viewing this much later, you can watch them in whatever order you want. You could skip the adventures and come back to those later. Especially since some of the EDZ adventures, the late EDZ adventures, they make reference to like Gaul being defeated already, meaning I wasn't probably supposed to do them until after I did this mission, but because I'm using the Shadowkeep version of this game, the it's not as strict about what order I do things in as it would have been had I played it the first time through. As far as having played it on Shadowkeep, I really wish that they had given an option to actually start with a low-level character and grind it up through the through the missions as it was intended, because starting you off at 750 and then I'm already at like 900, I'm a little overpowered for these missions, so that's why sometimes I'm not doing the most effective use of my abilities and things, because it usually isn't necessary. I mean, occasionally it bites me, like when I encountered that room with the war dogs that tore me apart, because I forgot that I have a dodge ability. I could have just dodged around them, but I forgot about that because I normally just don't have to. But as I move on, the story content will get harder and I will actually have to start using my abilities. But that could still be a while away. Maybe Forsaken is where things will kind of level out. But anyway, I'm going to end the episode and stop talking for a little while the credits go by. So if you enjoyed this Let's Play, be sure to like and subscribe and click the bell icon if you're so inclined. And I'll see you later. Hey, it's Josh Cogswell. I know him. And Tyler Fox. I know him, too.